Hey everybody, JayBurino here, welcome back, playing some more Road of Destiny, a custom campaign for Warcraft 3. So we're on Chapter 5, and I'm about to proceed into the sub-maps here. There's one for Paris, one for Joan, and then one for Kastie, which we unlocked up here. I don't know if this ends the mission or if it brings us back here for something different, because there's still areas of the map we haven't explored, like this area. Anyway, we have to do Paris's first before Joan, because apparently that causes problems with the map, or
I'm listening.
So it says on the download page. So
no
let us
problem.
Proceed into Paris's quest. Paris, why are you drinking alone here? I need to calm myself and think about why in the world we came to Kalimdor. I forget. I just know that you've offered us help selflessly. You may not know, but I don't agree with the Scarlet Crusade, who stake too much on fanciful things like the Runeblade. I remember now. Are you looking for a human named Frenetic? Ferranthus, the carrier of the blade of the Scarlet High Lord. So, you need the Runeblade he carries. That's why you're looking for him. Is that correct? It's the Scarlet Crusade who are looking for him. I'm not one of them. Actually, everyone in the expedition has one's own plan. I'm still confused. What kind of man is Ferranthus? The invading Scourge are already searching for him. Is he worthy? I have no idea why the Scourge and the Scarlet Crusade compete for Ferranthus. If a single Runeblade can determine the future of Lordaeron, what do we need the army for? The first time I heard the name Ferranthus was when the Scourge counterattacked on Silverpine Forest, where their competition for Ferranthus started. The fire is out. How about if I bring you some wine and food and we continue the talk? Find a piece of flint stone, find some wine of waning moon, return to Paris. Okay. I didn't expect this.
No problem.
I know we can buy wine from this guy. No, not this guy.
I await your command.
Where could we get wine? There was a place we could get wine. Oh, now I gotta find this stuff. There were flintstones
excellent.
That you could definitely buy as well. Here's the wine. We got plenty of money.
I think
we're gonna have to go back across the bridge because there was a guy that sold flintstone, but he was back in the beginning. Also, there's flintstone that had dropped from some of the rocks in other locations.
Let's get going. No problem.
We're also gonna have to go to our locker and drop off some excellent. Of this stuff. I want to bring the empty sand glass with me when we go through this portal because I think the sands of time that you put in it are there. I'm also going to ditch the Frigid Nightmare because it doesn't work anymore. I don't know. We were trying to use it on the Banshees. It didn't work. I played a little off camera. And the reason that I know I learned, hey, we have to do Paris before Joan is because I started Joan's subchapter. And then I realized, oh, it's going to break the Paris one. I didn't play very much, though. It was only like 15 minutes. Anyway, I was just messing around after that. And I just, the Frigid Nightmare doesn't actually freeze things anymore. So I'm just not going to carry it with me.
Absolutely.
And we need the open slots anyway, so let's
excellent.
Just drop this stuff off. Just drop all this off. We don't need any of this
no
right
problem.
Now. We'll decide what we want to take with
absolutely.
Us through the portal later. And then we
excellent.
Need to go find a flint stone.
Absolutely.
And I'm going to assume that this guy up here
excellent.
Sells it, because I think he was the only merchant in this area, right? So let's hope. And if not, then we're going to have to go to the Grove of the Ancients. And then I'll make a cut if I have to do that. Where? Who had the... I swear someone
command.
Sold a flint stone. Yeah, no, he does have it. Okay, there we go.
Let's get going.
Now we have wine. Now we have wine and a flint stone. So let's go back through the tunnel. I always forget where it is.
No
there
problem.
We go. Okay. So we got to run up and around this area. So we can relight the fire. Give Paris some wine. He'll tell us his story. Now, these submaps I expect to be their own videos at least. Because again, when I opened Jones, it was huge. It was enormous. So I don't know how much of the map is used, but it's bigger than the map that we're currently on. So we'll see. It's definitely meant to be their own chapters, but I don't think they're accessible from the main menu. So you have to play them through this map, which is interesting. All right, we got your wine, buddy. I didn't realize we would need this stuff. We didn't need anything to access Jones' memories, but here we go. The fire is lit. Come, take some wine. So, what story will Valiant Paris tell me? She's so starry-eyed over him. Where should I start? I still remember the first time I heard the name Ferranthus. Okay, here we go. War of the Five Wizards. On the eve of the War of the Five Wizards, the Lich King sent many infiltrators to Lordaeron in preparation for its reconquest. When people were still celebrating the fleeing of the Lich King to Northrend, the Reapers of Souls had already stolen into Silverpine Forest, silently putting the Scythe of Death upon their victim's neck. Items obtained in this map won't be saved. The player will acquire a reward after completing the quest. Try to save as many troops as possible for the final battle. Okay. Anxiety had haunted us since we discovered the Scourge in Silverpine Forest. I, with a band of Silverhand warriors, snuck through the grove near Pyrewood Village. With the main force of the Scourge right beside, I couldn't use Holy Light for fear of drawing them to us. Finding that the Scourge were destroying farms, we returned to Pyrewood Village to evacuate the residents. Yeah, you can see, this map is quite large.
I am ready.
Oh, here he is. He's just he's a captain.
Yes, my liege.
I smell the undead. Be wary, warriors. Okay, well, let's throw down a different save. We'll do Road of Destiny, Paris, 01. Totally separate map we're on now. Okay, well, let's start looking. So the items aren't saved. I'll keep that in mind. We'd better not cast Holy Light, or we may attract a lot of the Scourge to us. Okay, Shadow Strike. Like, it's like Envenomed Arrow. Intervenes the battle by forcing the enemy to attack you. That's interesting. And then we have bandages, so like salves. I don't know if it works out of combat or not.
I'll do
okay,
my
that's
best.
That's very interesting. Here we go. No Holy Light though. That kind of hurts. These guys have backpack. No, so we're stuck with just Paris.
Foul beast.
And we're meant to try to keep everything alive. Scroll of Regeneration. I'll certainly take
for
it.
Lordaeron.
So we know that the final battle's going to be rough. But I don't fully know.
How may I
say? I don't quite know in terms of items what we should really be caring about. Again, because the items aren't saved, so I'm not looking to bring anything back to the world to give to Kastie. But at the same time, I just don't know. Well, I mean, obviously we'll take the best stuff that we can. We're going to need to focus on healing.
Okay,
he's got a level. That's weird. You have to learn defend. Avatar would be really nice. Gives a chance to stun. I feel like I should probably take defend. Let's get one level of bash at least. That's fine.
What is your wish?
This looks like a salve, so I should be wary of taking up front just straight up damage with him.
For Lordaeron.
There's a necromancer. We can envenomed arrow him.
Wish? How may I serve?
Okay, let's get in there.
Attack!
Don't give up. Let's break through.
Foul beast.
Okay, let's see about saving these guys.
I'll do my best.
Eh, it looks like they're pretty safe. The church has been destroyed. The undead are like ghosts. No, they are ghosts who have turned whatever they swept across into hell.
Say the word.
What is your wish?
Praise be to Holy Light. Are you reinforcements from Dalaran? All right, look out, buddy. We're just a small warband. What happened here?
I am ready.
They appeared suddenly, assaulting nearby farms. We must return to Pyrewood Village immediately.
Orders.
Okay, so we have more people here. Let's drop a bandage on this fella.
How may I serve?
Point the way.
Cool. Now we have human archers as well.
All too easy.
Only one? Did we lose? Maybe there was only one here. I didn't really notice.
For Lordaeron.
All right, let's still be thorough.
I am honored.
Again, I'm like, we can't carry the items with us long term anyway, so who cares? But we really should ensure that we can keep as much stuff here as possible.
How may I serve?
So I'm going to taunt this guy and put him on Paris. That way I don't have to spread my healing out. That's the goal, at least. We drew this guy alone. That's actually really good. And we're getting a lot of XP straight up. A lot of our units... I don't know. I think Shadow Strike.
How may I serve?
And then break all these.
Say the word.
Healing Salve and Clarity Potion. We don't really need any of those. Let's just grab this.
I'll do my best.
I guess we'll carry all this.
For Lordaeron.
Might as well use these. I mean, we have these items, these consumables. We might as well use them.
I am honored.
Let's not have too good to use syndrome here.
I'll do my best. I am honored.
I think pulling that abomination, that was really good, actually. That way we didn't have to engage him with the ghouls as well. These guys don't have backpack, do they? No, no backpacks.
What is your wish?
We're going to have to get at least one level to defend on Paris. That's going to be really important here pretty soon. I don't like the look of that. Can we squeeze through here first? Save me!
I am ready. How may I serve?
Oh god.
I am honored. What is your wish?
I envenomed arrowed him! Oh my god.
Ready. What is your wish?
Okay. Well, I didn't save before that, but we definitely could have saved them.
Best.
I hit that thing with an envenomed arrow thinking it would slow it down, but he must have been slightly out of range. That's too bad. All right, let's go back here and check what's up in this area.
Best.
Maybe that guy would have given us something. At the very least, we would have gotten another footman. I assume, again, that this stuff is all... This is all out of combat heals. Oh, I just needed a hand of intervention. Nah. That's too bad. Okay, let's back up. Draw this stuff to us.
For Lordaeron. I am honored.
Okay, the necromancer's here anyway, so let's blast him. Let's also taunt.
What do you need? On my way. I be lord.
What is your
wish? Paris getting slammed. This guy. Okay, no, my footmen are fine. We can just salve them up after this. There's Frost Guard, interesting. Well, we'll use ourselves first. There's really no reason that we need to be using Clarity Potions. I should really get one level of defend, at least. Okay, so let's... Salve you. Salve you. Bandage yourself. Pick up Frost Guard.
What is your wish? I am honored.
Perhaps coming up here was just a tool to get Frost Guard, which is fine, because we didn't lose anything. We ended up getting healed up. And there's a church here. Okay, we can't go through it. All right, back this way. I'm still disappointed I let that guy die. I'm just thinking, like, oh, maybe he would have given us something. And more importantly, we would have had a person, an extra footman, to help us out.
What is your wish?
Okay, well, we'll move on. Frost Guard is pretty good. You get the bonus armor. So that way, when we taunt with him, it will actually be meaningful.
I am honored. I'll do my best. I am honored.
Okay, let's back up. I should be quick saving more, just in case we run into more situations to save troops. And I'm just deciding, like, when is it decent to taunt? Like, is it necessary to? Because, again, I don't like the idea of spreading too much damage out. But it's not like my units are taking that much damage. See, like, here what I would do is put Paris in the back and then taunt. And then they'd be confused and try to get around my troops and we get a ton of free damage in. Until they get on top of him, then he's going to take extra damage, right? So I assume leveling up defend gives us some sort of bonus. Obviously, Avatar is going to be really useful.
I'll do my best. I am honored.
Run for your lives. Everywhere. The undead are everywhere. All right, let's get up there. Let's throw down a taunt. Well, don't actually run away, guys. Halt, warriors. We haven't lost yet. Oh, dear. Okay, Paris, run.
How may I say?
We have to move him. Oh, he's completely surrounded. Oh god, run.
I'll do my best.
Wow, we lost our archer. You need to run. Paris, you need to run. These two guys need to run.
What is your wish?
Okay, so what happened? Did those guys... Can we go back and pick them up?
I am honored.
Because otherwise, that was a huge waste.
I am honored.
And by huge waste, I mean we lost an archer. Actually, no, it looks like we gained a couple units there.
For Lordaeron.
I think some of them fled. Some of them fled, but we got to keep a couple at least. Okay, so more points. Let's just get Shadow Strike fully leveled up. We'll be be able to get Avatar next time.
For Lordaeron.
We can always use another bandage here. The Clarity Potion is virtually worthless because it's not like he's using a lot of HP. Let's quick save here. Ugh, losing our single archer hurts.
I'll do my best.
Help! Help us! Well, I don't think there was any way we were going to actually be able to help them. Man, Paris attacks real fast. I like that. Okay, we'll get these jokers healed up pretty quick after this. Back these fellas out. We can bandage them. We're going to run out of bandages here pretty soon, though. That's bad. We don't have many more means of healing.
Orders? Of course.
Okay, let's not... I guess let's not use bandages until we get even lower on HP.
I'll do my best.
Okay, more folks that we can go and save. And some barrels we can break. It's good to see our men. Where's the main force? I'm gonna assume this is it. Another point. Avatar, please. And I'm thinking we use our restoration scroll here, but that might be, like, mildly wasteful. I'm not sure. Another clarity potion. I don't need a clarity potion.
What is your
wish? I mean, enough of our units are low enough. Let's do this.
I am ready.
And then break these barrels and see if we get something slightly better to hold on to. Cool. Scroll of protection I'll definitely take.
Foul beast. I'll do my
best. Looking for scrolls, because if we're going to have a large amount of units to follow us around here, that's what I'm angling for. All right, the Scroll of Restoration. So let's grab all of these fellas.
Right.
We have a lot of units here, actually. This is good. So I don't feel as bad about losing that one guy. I'm just cognizant of the fact that it said that we need to try to keep as many units alive as possible.
What is your wish?
Let's draw these to us. And don't lead with the weak guys. Let's get them hemmed in. So they're stuck. All right, our scroll is up. We got some decent healing out of that, though. What was back here? I must investigate this. Go back here, Paris, and see if these guys will join us. That's kind of weird to me that they would not. Okay.
Aye, my lord.
Gloves of Haste will be good for Paris. He's already attacking super fast, though. I don't know if that's going to be capped. Scroll of Healing we could probably just pick up and use right away. Because that doesn't heal that much. They at least top us up.
What is your wish? I am honored.
Join us! Huh, okay, maybe they weren't meant to even survive.
For Lordaeron.
Who knows? We have enough for the Gloves of Haste. I think I just dropped the Clarity Potion. Avatar's a lot of mana, but nothing else we have uses mana except Shadow Strike, which isn't that necessary.
Orders?
I don't know. I definitely want the Gloves of Haste, though, just to see if maybe we get a benefit, or maybe we're already at the cap of how fast we can attack, because he does attack pretty fast.
For Lordaeron.
Let's just grab this and heal up.
I'll do my best.
Actually, no, I think that's kind of a waste as well.
Say the word.
Let's just proceed, and we'll just leave the Clarity Potion behind.
Say the word.
Fight on, brothers. Lift your shields. All right, defend, defend. Okay, I'm using Scroll of Protection. You need to run, buddy.
On my way. Aye, my lord.
Okay, you need to run. You two need to run. The fact that they can run through stuff is actually very bad for me. Because then they can run back in on top of the enemies. This is going okay, though. I don't think we... yes, we did lose something. We had one ghoul chase us all the way down here. They'll be fine, though.
I am ready.
What do you need? Say the word.
Okay, great. So... what, are these still on defend?
Right.
No, okay, there we go.
Yes, my lead.
These guys are still on defend?
On my way.
That's right. Weird. Okay.
I am ready.
Can we break these? No. On. So let's bandage
for Lordaeron.
And bandage.
I am honored.
An Ankh of Reincarnation? I'll take with me, but I hope that I will never need it. That's pretty much all I can say about that.
What is your word?
I am ready.
Okay, onwards. I used both of my scrolls. Probably shouldn't have used the scroll of healing till a bit later. Sorry, house. Alright, let's quick save. Sorry, second house. Which way?
I am ready.
Search for survivors.
I am honored.
For Lordaeron. Yes, my liege.
I can't tell if this is a dead end or if this is. Oh, okay, here we go.
Wish?
Don't arrest me, I beg you. I don't know Ferranthus.
Orders?
We're not here to arrest you, but to save you. Could you tell me what happened?
I am ready.
The Scarlet Crusade broke into our village, slew most of us, and took the rest. So it's not the Scourge who committed this outrage. Damn it.
Say the word.
Well, Crusader Footman, sorry.
Yes, my liege.
Right, so he's technically still part of the Silver Hand. That makes sense. Okay. So I thought the Crusade was made up of parts of the Silver Hand, but I guess, like, a normal part of the Silver Hand's still around? I don't know. It got a little convoluted, I think, with that kind of stuff. Okay, onwards. Because then there's also the Argent Dawn?
How may I say?
Alright, this is sketchy. Let's save before we walk into the graveyard.
What do you need?
What is your wish?
I don't like this one bit. Okay, here we go. Let's defend.
How may I say?
Just avoid unnecessary damage from archers.
What is your wish?
Saw it coming from a mile away.
How may I, sir?
A mile away. Okay, let's check up here.
Of course.
And over here. So there's a way to go to the bottom left here. Let's just double check. Yeah, that's it. Okay, so into the next group. I'm just quick saving a lot because I don't know what this is going to throw at me. Some of these missions, you're just walking along. You can auto attack through. And then sometimes there's like stuff you got to react real fast to. We don't really have any good usable items, so that concerns me. I could use the Hand of Intervention and then ditch the Ankh. That could be a decent strategy. Another level. We're leveling really fast, which is nice. All right, he has a 40% chance to bash, and he's attacking super fast. So, Paris, you're in good shape, I'd say.
I am honored. How may I serve?
For Lordaeron.
I'd like to lead with you if I could.
I'll do my best. I am honored.
For Lordaeron.
What do you need?
Okay, let's get around this area and up there, because I see some stuff that we can pick up. There's got to be a way out of here. Maybe there's a ramp that I missed. Oh no, it looks like we can leave up through this direction.
I am ready.
Okay, let's attack to the ghouls. Lead with Paris, because he's a level 8 hero. He only has 1,000 HP. I mean, that is a lot still, admittedly, but I would like more.
How may I serve?
One really good passive item on him would be good, and then I'd like more,
What is your
Well, you know what? I can just taunt with him, actually, in retrospect, so.
I'll do my best.
And I have Avatar. I gotta remember that. I can just use his Avatar to, like, solo certain sections. They're not gonna be able to kill him.
I am honored.
Okay, more Sal. This is good. Let's just use these straight up.
I'll do my best. I am honored. I'll do my best.
Okay, great. And onwards. Onwards and upwards.
What is your wish? How may I
say the word?
I just don't know what to expect. It seems like there's a lot of this map that's unused, or maybe I missed an opportunity to go and explore more.
What do you need?
Oh no!
What is your wish?
When I saw that naked woman, she had died among mutilated bodies of others. Merciful, holy light. They're eaten by our own men.
How may I serve?
What do you need?
The hell? This is just like darker than it needs to be for Warcraft.
On my way.
How may I?
Bandits. Here they come, brothers. It's time for our banquet. Okay, I see what's going on here. So let's venom arrow here. Some of these guys are ours. They look like us as well. There's a garrison behind them. We must break through.
Right. On my way.
How may I serve?
Orders.
Okay, hang on a second. So we're going to bandage here.
I'll do my best.
We're going to bandage here. We're almost out of bandages, which means we're running real short on healing items. We have to go through a garrison behind them. Maybe there's a different way to go, though.
Foul beast.
Okay, get it. Come on, let's go. This path leads to Pyrewood Village. our own town, sacked by ourselves. How shameful humanity is. Yeah, look how fast he attacks. He can solo a lot of this himself, especially if we avatar him.
I am honored. For Lordaeron.
You know what? Which way should we go first?
Of course.
I am ready.
Surprisingly, we haven't lost any other troops, except that one back by the, that got killed by that ghoul when I thought I had pulled him back. Let's quick save and go towards the garrison first.
I am ready. I'll do my best. For Lordaeron.
Geomancers? Okay. Kobold Geomancers? Sure. This can do decent damage, but we could just get in there and kill him quickly. So do we want to go to Pyrewood first? I guess let's go this way. We just saved, so we'll see what's over here.
I am ready.
To arms! Hurry!
Okay,
Paris. Holy light, protect us. The monsters returned and the plague changed our men into zombies. Now they're everywhere. I don't understand, but the knights had taken away all villagers and searched for someone called Ferranthus. He said he received the order directly from...
I am ready.
Yes, my liege.
Directly from who?
Let me at him.
How may I serve?
Just destroy all this stuff, please.
Foul beast. What do you need? Attack!
I am ready.
All right, nothing in those. Those were just to block stuff.
Yes, my
no, we refused to, and we were ordered to stay
let
here.
Me at him. Say the word.
So the crusade's fallen apart, it seems like.
Yes, my liege.
No more archers. I would have liked more archers. That would have been cool. Okay, cool. We can get more bandages. That's good.
What is your wish? For Lord
and then we'll reorganize our inventory here. Circlet of Nobility and a Ring of Protection plus one.
I'll do
nah.
My best.
I'll grab the circlet at least.
I am honored.
Okay, good. For more Lord bandages. Lord. We'll take the circlet for now, but that's definitely replaceable.
I'll do my best.
I think this
honored.
Means now that we got this group, we can
best.
Go up that into that
I
other direction
honored.
Towards Pyrewood. So
ready.
let's move our other groups.
Aye, say the word.
So this
course.
Is group two. I have to reorganize this. A
what
rune of greater
wish?
Healing. Yeah, so let's clump
how
up here.
What do you need?
Get healed.
What is your wish? For Lord
okay, cool. So we're back up to full strength. Let's move our units. Right. What did I leave here? Ring of protection plus
ready.
One. Don't care.
Say the word.
Okay, so that's group
what
two.
Is
this is my new Paris I group. So we have almost two full groups of footmen. So if there's a final battle...
What do you need?
We're preparing decently for it, but I'm sure there's going to be large battles in between. We're going to have to be extra careful. Again, I'm kind of paranoid that I left areas uncovered back here because there's so much of the map over here that we did not explore. See, we could have come down here, I think, and searched what was back here. It's tempting for me to go and look.
Orders? Of course.
But now I'm starting to think, is it even worth it? You know what? I'm going to go look. I'll be back. Okay, there was nothing there, so I just reloaded my save before we go too far.
I
Paris, come back. All right,
I'll
so let's go
best.
To the village. Where people
I'll
have been
do my best.
Eaten. And
what is your wish?
I guess yes, we just gotta get in here. I just saved, so we might as well go. We can lead with Paris. He's got some beef to him now. I think with his bash plus gloves of haste, that's pretty darn good. If by any chance we could make those into a gloves of haste into a gauntlet of flame. By the time we reached the town, the residents had disappeared. There was no sign of struggle. But how could they have been eaten without resistance? In Lordaeron, a fantastic place to be, nothing is impossible. The people suffer what they must. Yeah, but being eaten? I mean, come on, man. That's some dark stuff, you know?
What is your wish?
All right, Paris, come on down here. We're going to break some barrel. Okay, there's more fellas down here. So we're just going to have to fight through these tight corridors. Yeah, look how fast he attacks, and then he can just bandage himself. That's fine.
I am ready.
He'll take the least damage because he's got a really good amount of armor.
Yes, my dear.
What is your wish?
Foul let's break beast. All these and see what we get. Just like a health pot would be nice for him, actually. Oh, a scroll of regen we don't need right now, though having the group... Oh, see, I would rather have scrolls than a lot
best.
Of the current items that we have. That is for certain. And a health stone I don't really care about.
How may
I think we... This is dangerous. Not really dankerous, but I think
I'll
we dropped the
best.
Ankh. I feel like I don't need it. I want to keep Frostguard. The Hand of Intervention is decent. I think we dropped the circlet.
What is your wish?
And the Ankh.
For Lordaeron.
And instead,
I'll do my best.
Let's grab the Health Stone and just use it.
For Lordaeron.
We take the Scroller Protection.
I am honored. For Lordaeron.
And
I'll
the Scroll of
best.
Healing.
for Lodoron.
And then as we use those, we have open slots for other stuff as well.
I'll do my best.
Because I don't think it's going to get much better than this. I think this is a good combo of stuff. And we keep the bandages for out of combat healing as well.
I'll do my best.
I think that's a decent stack to retain. Okay, so attack, smash them. Okay, let's get in here. Could draw these guys out to us. Right, turn and fight, defend.
I'll do my best.
And let's also make sure to taunt to keep these guys attacking Paris specifically. I think we have enough guys now, I think, and we have a way to heal them fairly easy, so I'm pretty confident. Okay, this asshole can bubble, so let's just back out and keep an eye on who he's attacking. Let's just go ahead and taunt again. That's going to confuse the hero, and he's going to go for Paris now, so then we could take him out. I could have avatared. Didn't have to. He didn't drop anything, unfortunately. Let's just bandage. Start getting these out of our inventory whenever we need them. It's a few different ways to go. I guess let's check down here.
What is your wish?
If only we could have kept that one archer. Looks like we can't. Oh, we can. Okay.
I am ready.
For Lodoron.
Okay, yeah, we're not. There was nothing there anyway. The villagers have been taken away. This is the only way to the dock. Hurry up. I feel a little stress. People are getting eaten. They're getting taken away and kidnapped. Probably to be eaten separately. I don't like it. Let's try to save these people and inevitably fail because this campaign is ultra depressing. Save them. The villagers were taken away. The Scarlet Crusade will kill them. I disobeyed the order.
What is your wish?
Buddy. You did the right thing. What the hell do they want?
I am honored.
I am pleased that our silver hand swordsmen are still alive from the beginning. They actually have less HP.
How may I serve?
Can we get back here? No. Okay, so let's just keep moving.
How may I serve?
Trolls now? Really? Get out of here. All right, back away.
I am ready.
Let's just taunt. We should just taunt at every opportunity, to be honest. It's good skill, and Paris can absorb so much more damage. I can't tell if that made defend any better, like if it actually made
what
it better or not. It's a strange skill.
How may I
now ogres.
What is your wish?
That's so good. If you can get the enemy surrounded, you can just do max damage before they even get close to Paris. And even when they get to Paris, it won't matter. Because he's pretty strong.
I am ready.
I gotta remember to use my scroller protection.
What is your
here and here. Let's just defend with just Paris, or his group at least. Okay.
Say the word.
I don't know what we're going to get as a reward for this. I'm going to guess a Hair of Malorn. I'm going to hope a Hair of Malorn, because there's really nothing else I need.
What is your wish?
What do you need?
Okay, let's quick save. Someone stopped here.
How may I serve?
Yes, my liege.
I am ready.
Say the word.
How may I serve?
Okay, where is Paris in here? Because we want to... We're not close enough to do a good taunt. There we go. That's the taunt we wanted. This would be a good spot for a scroll of restoration, or we just bandage the guy who's getting a little bit low.
I am honored.
Okay, excellent. And then we got a bunch of crates to break.
Foul beast.
I've come to really appreciate consumables. I used to have too good to use syndrome with them for the most part. Let's just use these on anybody who needs the smallest amount of health.
I'll do my best. For Lodoron. I'll do my best. I am honored.
Because now we got some new ones.
I am honored.
And these scrolls that we have, I'll probably save for whatever the final battle is, because apparently we're in danger of dying at the final battle. So again, we'll keep quick saving.
I am ready.
Got like a huge portion of this map again that's not been uncovered yet, so who knows? Yeah, couldn't go up there.
How may I serve?
Yes, my liege.
What is your wish? How may I
see? Okay, well, just more guys.
Wish?
Paris, we need you in the front, buddy, because we want you... Yeah, doing that, exactly. Someone made this fire barricade. There seems to have been a battle. I mean, there's a battle right now, so let's scroll of healing right now. Got another point. I think it's the amount of damage reflected, maybe? It's very hard for me to tell. Let's bandage here. There was a bear. There was a battle here. What he says as we're like surrounded by undead and slowly killed.
Foul beast.
Looks like we're gonna have to fight through this, or maybe not. How do we?
For Lordaeron.
Can we cut through the trees? Yes.
For Lordaeron.
I am.
Okay, get down here, boys. This is our only way to go. That's a real small area. That makes me rethink all the different areas we probably could have gone at some point. And neglected to. I think I've been pretty thorough, but I am notoriously known for missing things that are right in front of my face sometimes.
Foul beast. Orders. How may I
I don't really want to be destroying a bunch of rocks.
What is your wish?
Yes, my liege.
But I will.
Say the word.
Some of these it looks like we have to destroy to get through at least.
You need orders. Let me at them.
So this is just unnecessary, I think. But I'm doing it because we've made it this far. I'm not going to not destroy rocks just because I think it's unnecessarily time-consuming to go around this barricade. I mean, if there's like a stone of earth in one of these, that's too good to not get if it's there. Let's just bypass the rocks. Break through the enemy line. All right, you all need to back up. You need to run through this.
How may I serve?
Who are you? Where are the villagers?
I am ready.
Okay, I tried to save my...
Run!
Okay, no, that's okay. Were Dalaran soldiers separated from the main force? The villagers have been probably kidnapped, if I had to guess. Taken to the dock. Silverhand soldier, no! Ah! Trying to back these guys out. I don't really have... Oh, you know what? I should have just... Again, why am I neglecting to use the flippin' awesome taunt? I haven't saved recently, but that would have been perfect. He's getting points. I assume he's still getting, levels, at least.
I'll do my best.
Okay, now we bandage up.
What is your wish? For Lordaeron.
Here and here and here. Well, we got some archers. We're talking about the archers. Now we've got them.
What is your wish?
And we have some sorceresses as well. I don't really know in what circumstance they would be really good. I mean, slow is good. Invisibility can be good. I may have to polymorph. It depends on how demanding this
I am ready.
This map chooses to be.
Say the word.
And this campaign has been fairly fairly inconsistent with what it does demand.
How may I serve?
Okay, well, let us continue then in that case.
For Lordaeron.
Well, quick save now. I saved a reasonable amount of those... people. I lost one or two footmen.
How may I say?
Well, we have two full control groups, which I think is pretty good. We don't have any more consumables though, so we have to keep an eye out for that. Let's just taunt. Yeah, it just screws up the AI a bit, and they're gonna try to come and kill us separately, which is great. Okay, waiting to taunt again, and now. As long as the Abomination is attacking Paris, I'm fine with that.
What is your wish? How may I serve?
And there hasn't been a time when I felt like, yes, I'll Avatar is needed right now. I don't know. It just hasn't happened. Oh, I have more people.
What do you need? Of course.
What is your
okay,
wish?
Okay, here's what we're going to do. We're going to swap out these sorceresses.
Yes, my liege.
I am honored.
Okay, so you're group one. You're group two.
On my way. Will it
be Hotshot? You're group three, along with the archers.
Will it be Hotshot? Say the word.
Do you require? Where are the archers? Okay, so you're group three, and we keep you in the back because you do not have defend.
How may I?
Onwards and upwards. I do like this. I feel like we're slowly rescuing the right people. The dock is right in front of us. Let's hurry. That means quick save.
What is your wish?
Say the word.
I assume this is going to be full of bandits and Scarlet Crusade. Oh no, it's just allied troops. Okay. I thought they were capturing these people to eat them. The villagers were taken under escort to the lake. They were no more than resources contended for between the Scarlet Crusade and the Scourge. Believing that Ferontus was hiding among the villagers, the Scarlet Crusade intimidated them with swords, intending to force him out. Show yourself, Ferontus. I know you're here. Do I have to sentence every one of your mob to death before you decide to show up? Hiding won't protect you. Guards, take them to the execution ground. Stop. How dare you? Who the hell are you? You dare challenge the Scarlet Crusade? Guards, hold him. Have you lost your mind, soldiers? Have you forgotten why you joined the Crusade? Have you forgotten your duty to protect the people from evil and darkness? And copyright music? Soldiers, what differs us, the living, from the undead is our free mind. Howsoever you're commanded or by whom, your mind is in your keeping alone. This is very inspiring, Paris. Actually, it is. I mean, I genuinely mean that. I'm not being sarcastic. What are you waiting for? Get him! Execute him! Nah, dog. They're ours now. Oh, there's even Dalaran reinforcements here. Soldiers, we fight for freedom, not those who oppress our brethren. Let's not submit to tyranny and cannibalism. That should have been the real deal breaker here, guys. He's right. Being completely surrounded by the undead, why do we turn on our own people? Traitor, those who revolt against me deserve hell. Jeez. Get him. Get him. The slow-mo. This can't be the end. They said there was a final battle. I finished him off with my sword. The soldiers were astonished, but they made the correct choice. I'm gonna have to re-record all this because of the music. I'm like 99% sure of it. I keep talking to try to, like, blur it out. Now that I was in command of the troops, I ordered to fix the broken vessels in the dock as we had been surrounded on the ground. This was our last chance. The scourge was at our doorstep. The night sky was covered by dark clouds. Mizzle fell with gales blowing? Drizzle? Mizzle? I genuinely don't know what that was meant to say. Time remaining 10 minutes. Here we go. So, quick save. We have guard towers. Hold the line. At least two villagers must survive. Okay, get everyone to the front.
Do you require aid?
What is your wish?
Kick down, Sparky.
And we should have gotten more fellas as well. Let's break these.
Aye, my lord.
Hurry up, fix the vessels. It'll be safe across the lake. Paris, there's a lot of supplies in town. Let's take them.
On your mark.
I mean, it doesn't seem like there's that many.
Fire.
Yes, my
lord. Oh, there's multiple entrances. Oh, yeah, there are. Yeah, okay.
Attack! Let me out.
Are there other ways for them to get to us? I wouldn't be surprised if we get we just get like a big fuck you because they're gonna drop in or something somehow. Yeah, there's a cave up here. Like almost definitely stuff will come out of this cave, so I'm gonna leave these units back here.
What do you need?
Is my aid required?
Let's take one priest and send him down here. There's a bridge over here. I bet this bridge is gonna appear out of nowhere and then stuff will attack over it. I'm assuming the worst. But that's typically because the worst tends to happen in situations like this.
Right. Aye, my lord.
And if we concentrate our defense in one place, that almost definitely means we're going to get hit somewhere else.
Right.
But this campaign has a lot of gimmicks, and this is something that strikes me as like this would be gimmicky.
Do you require aid, human?
Okay, let's get down here. Yeah, we got a lot of footmen. Let's just leave them on defend, and let's take a small portion of this.
Help you.
Orders. Say the words.
Yes, my lead.
Extra footmen and put them up by this cave.
Of course.
On the assumption
this better
that there's going to be a bunch of bullshit. We got a lot of units, though, in this base. That's for sure. They said there was a lot of stuff in this base. I mean, there's a lot of barrels, but not much has dropped out of any of them.
Help me.
There we go.
Help you.
Scroll of regeneration. I just want them all on the ground. Okay, yep. Yep, that's what I thought. Let's get on down here. Let's go ahead and move this group up in this direction. Mortar teams I'm going to end up killing myself with, I think, unfortunately. Okay, Mr. Priest, I put you up here for a reason, and I don't want to just carelessly be losing units.
What do you need?
Okay, and they attack down a different direction, so let's move half of our force over here. You go ahead and move back. Okay, excellent. And then Paris is going to be at the front. Though the front probably needs the least amount of health. Help, rather. Why do we have more levels? Why are we back to... What happened? What happened to our levels? Oh, my goodness. So we have four entrances. We have priests that appear to be mastery level because they have a 400 HP pool. So as long as we keep priests at each entrance, I feel relatively safe. Say the word. Orders. Now, obviously, we can't make more, so that's a concern of mine. Let's back up a little bit and make sure that all of our footmen are in the front. Say the word. What do you need? Your life is mine, Paladin. Okay, so do this. Oh, we have Holy Light now, and that's where we're going to avatar. He's got Doom Guards coming in here. Holy shit. Okay. Oh, and we have Bubble now, so we have new abilities. Okay, that Infernal needs to go. That Infernal needs to go, and we need to taunt this stuff to kill us. There we go. Lich is gone. Okay, that's why all of our stuff reset. Okay, this area I think needs more ranged troops.
Say the word.
Do we have any other ranged troops that we could send up here? Let's just start rotating fellas in and out of this area.
How may I say? What is your wish?
All right, Paris, come on down here, and you are going to taunt. And it's going to screw with all the AI again. Taunting with Bubble. I wonder how that would work. I assume it wouldn't, but I don't know. That'd be interesting. Defend makes it so that we can't really back these units out if we need to. 5 minutes? I mean, we have so many units at this point, I don't really know what could possibly happen.
I'll do my best. I am honored.
I don't want to jinx that. That's a mistake. Oh, why did I level up Defend? It's because his abilities are all messed up here, so I don't know what we're really leveling up in each situation. Well, I was definitely right for leaving these units back here. That was smart. I'm patting myself on the back. I understand that that's extremely unlikable. but yeah, it's true. We need more guys up here, though. Do we have any that are just hanging out? Yeah, all of you need to move up here. Oh, God. Okay, yeah, so... This side seems mostly okay. We need units at the top, and it's tempting to send Paris up there, but we're still going to continue to get attacked here.
What is your wish?
But this area does need a lot of help. They're getting overwhelmed slowly. It's just like an endless tide of crap. Okay, go, Paris. Is there any items we can pick up along the way? Surprisingly not. I don't understand. So if we level up Shadow Strike, that replaces... Oh no, Bubble's still there. Okay, interesting. You need to survive, buddy. You need to survive. Okay, you move up here. Paris, get in the front. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Paris, never mind. Get back here. 3.5 minutes. We could consolidate in one location, but I think that would be a mistake. Alright, you all need to back up, please. Get the Crusader footman in the front. That's so many abominations. Paris is on the way. Yeah, these sides, I think, are fine now. It's like truly an absurd amount of abominations. I don't have enough to polymorph. What if we taunt here and then avatar? Let that screw with their AI a bit. All right, we got to save what we can here. I can't level up Holy Light. That's very unfortunate. And if anything, we might have to retreat to the boats and just hold out on top of the boats. The towers are really helpful, though.
I am ready. How may I serve? I am honored.
Okay, Paris, go and grab this. Holy Light here.
For Lord Aron.
I don't want a quick save.
How may I serve?
Because I think I may have lost too much. It's hard to say. The Silver Hand is here. Slay them all.
What do you need?
Which side is the Death Knight coming from so that we know? I think I can transition a couple of these guys. You know, we could send a mortar team up top.
Show us a target.
Oh, we already have a mortar team up there, actually. There's the Death Knight. So I'm going to taunt.
What is your wish?
And then start holy lighting. Our time is almost spent. Board the villagers. Hurry.
How may I say?
Oh, God. The flippin' infernals, man. Just keep taunting, Paris. Just keep taunting and screwing with the AI as best you can. I think if we could survive this attack, we'll be in good shape. Ice Revenant's going down, then we have to kill Duke Wintermaul.
I'll do my best.
Okay, just holy light whoever sees it, whoever he is attacking.
I am on.
Leave the dock, set sail, set sail! Oh, shit! Oh, it's multiple Death Knights. Let's fight to the end, brothers. Paris, it's my pride that we stand shoulder to shoulder against the evil.
Will it be,
okay, well, everything's dying.
Do you
Let's try to clump up at the front. We're going to kill one of these assholes. It will happen.
I'll do my best.
Get fucked, Duke Wintermaul. No avatar. That's my only regret. Oh, dear. You know what? Yeah, just fight here. We killed him. We killed one of them. 41 seconds. We just have to keep Paris alive, I think, at this point. Yeah, get to the back, priest. Get him! Go! I refuse to let this end this way. Yes, kill the lich. We have enough units. We could kill this group. There's only 19 seconds though, but I would have loved the opportunity to kill every single one of these motherfuckers. All right, sorceresses, you should not be in the front.
I am ready.
Paris, we need you in there, buddy. Oh, it's the Death Knights calling in that stuff. You're undone, Paladin. Tell me, where is Ferranthus? And then, you defeated them all by yourself? Of course not. At this very moment, I can't remember what happened. Give me some wine. You can't remember how you escaped that extravagant suicide defense? Oh dear. Well, this was pretty much exactly one video. Yep, and it was indeed a hair of Malorn.
I await your command.
Okay, let's level up our
Excellent.
Astral Feather. What new spell did we get? Disenchant. That could be okay. We don't need this anymore.
Excellent.
Interesting. Okay, well, Absolutely. You know what? That's going to do it for this episode. I can't believe that that's just left on a cliffhanger. Like, how did he get out? Or maybe it was all just all Excellent. An exaggeration and it wasn't real at all because it was a story.
Excellent.
Who knows? I don't know. Anyway, next time we are going Absolutely. To be playing Jones. Is it Joan? Yeah, we're going to be playing Jones's. You're just Jones. We're going to be playing Jones' map. I'm going to make a separate save here. That was very interesting. I enjoyed that. That was fun. And the holdout section was pretty engaging at the end. I think I predicted pretty well where the enemies were coming from before it started. All right, this has been Jay Barino. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye now.